What I find most fascinating about extended realities is that it has the potential to become the technology for bridging between human and digital environments. And it has a tremendous potential for medtech and overall healthcare industries.
I'm a nerd. I love geeks. That's good.
I'm a senior technology manager in the enterprise transformation and collaboration team in customer services. I'm proud to be nominated as a senior key expert for XR technologies. And in parallel, I'm a core member of the ASOR community, so our extended realities community in Health and Ears. Together with my colleagues, I drive the extended reality strategy for our company. Extended reality is just one word for a lot of technologies. Virtual reality, or VR, immerses the user in a completely new environment. Augmented reality, or AR, overlays real objects with virtual content. Already today, our customers, such as physicians, clinics, and universities, can benefit from our XR technologies. As an example, simulation and augmented reality helps to better visualize human pathology using cinematic rendering. XR technologies can be perfectly used for medical training. For example, to train medical staff and sometimes even patients on the use of a certain equipment and workflow. It can make learning more effective, creative, and consistent. An extended reality could also improve the way we work together internally and externally in a global company like Siemens Healthineers. We already experiment with coming together in virtual meeting rooms and collaborating and communicating in those. Extended reality has the potential to integrate into other cutting-edge technologies, such as AI, digital twinning, and AI-based virtual assistants. The biggest benefit of extended reality is that you can use it anytime, anywhere. It will be extremely exciting to see how this technology will influence all of our lives in the future. It will have an impact on each and every single one of us.